It's Clojus Vlog!
Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel! Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the button below for more updates! And for today's video, we will watch Miss Baez! So, keep on watching guys kasi papunta pa lang ako sa Baez. And I will meet Ate Leslie later! Ready to go, Miss Baez.
Hey, we're here now, Miss Baez. Wala pa masyadong tao.
Thank you. Very beautiful. Good evening, Nell.
Thank you. Good evening, Sumaya.
So I heard that you have a favorite sport. So would you like to share with us what that sport is?
I love playing volleyball.
Well, okay. So since you love volleyball, is there any lesson from volleyball that you use in your daily life?
Well, I love the sport because aside from the fact that you can have a healthy lifestyle, you can also promote camaraderie and sportsmanship.
All right, and you look very sportive. I love your costume. All right, so are you ready to pick your judge?
Yes, I am ready.
All right. Please pick from the bowl that we have here in front. And please read the name of your judge out loud.
Earl D.C. Bracamonte.
The door of opportunity will present itself in front of you. Which would you choose? Would you be rather extremely rich or extremely famous?
Extremely rich.
Can you repeat the question, sir?
If the doors of opportunity will present itself before you, which would you rather be? Extremely rich or extremely famous? And why?
I would rather choose extremely famous because if I am famous, I could have a lot of opportunity and that makes me rich. Thank you and good evening.
Candidate number 6 is looking ethereal in a Larry R. Ibisate creation.
guys, so I'm gonna end this video, and again, congratulations to candidate number 7 for winning the new Miss Baez. Thank you for watching, guys. See you on my next vlog.